Gujarat Lions skipper Suresh Raina blamed his bowlers for their 7-wicket defeat against Delhi Daredevils in an Indian Premier League match at the Ferozeshah Kotla Stadium in Delhi. Chasing a mammoth 209, the left-right combo of Rishabh Pant and Sanju Samson plundered the Gujarat bowlers all over the park to raise a 143-run stand of mere 63 balls to overhaul the target on Thursday. With this win, sixth-placed Delhi kept their hopes of qualifying for the playoffs, while Gujarat, languishing in the penultimate spot, are already out of the race. Raina said after the match, "We didn't bowl really well. We don't have that experience with the old ball. Andrew Tai has done well. Bravo isn't there." He added, "Important to bowl dot balls. We tried everything. Slower balls, the balls was reversing, but that time the game was over." Raina also praised Samson and Pant for their brilliant innings, which helped Delhi to outplay Gujarat. Raina said, "It was Pant's day. He batted very well. They, Pant and Samson, are the future of the Indian team." IANS report.